The game has arrived.
The Cerebral Assassin, ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Over the last decade, we have seen this man's dominance grow. From a blue blood to a degenerate to a multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans on stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down.
Oh, that was ugly.
Matching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming. There we go.
Superstars finally in the ring, and we're officially underway.
What's coming here? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Blatant disregard for their opponent.
From the apron, look out below!
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there for the monitor.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Triple H with the counter.
Double underhook suplex.
Whip back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Saw it coming and went for the defensive headbutt. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Good timing with that reversal. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Oh, man!
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. This match grinded him down a little.
And he's got the hardwood in hand, and you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? He's back into the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Leaving himself open here. Position it. Top rope heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Good God.
I don't know who got the worst of that. Him or the table? Just brutal.
That was painful just to watch.
You are now entering Suplex City. Quick return to the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
is a great way to wear down your opponent.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap. Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of
That's
it.
That's one way to get out of it.
Nice.
Shifted.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
He is just reeling from that offense.
That's the brutality we've come to expect from Black.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Using that well-placed table to great effect.
Whoa, maybe slow down there, Wild Thing. Do you really need a bat right now?
Inverted vertical suplex.
He gets back into the ring.
Kick out.
He's taking this to the floor now. Back into the ring.
Boom!
Oh! Ooh. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Right in the bread basket.
What are they doing here? Some force on that move.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched.
Ooh!
Going over the top, all the way to the floor.
Boom! What impact!
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Really bad.
Too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton, or table enthusiasts.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Up and down.
It could be over here.
This is it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Ooh. Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move.
Oh, no, not with the back.
Home run.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And well-timed maneuver there. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Go behind. Suplex City. You.
What two incredible athletes, what heart, what passion.
The game and the beast incarnate unleashing a metric ton of rage here tonight.
And he's able to count.
Bulldog's hooked.
Oh! Can that finish the beast off?
Cover. Two. Kicks out, just kicked out.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call? For Brock Lesnar, has it just angered the beast more?
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to be just a little bit tougher for the game. Taking this one back to the ring now.
With that.
that kick out.
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight. The game is going to have to pull out all the stops to close this out. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Kick out just before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Lesnar cuts him off. Triple H just keeps piling on the punishment here.
The end for Lesnar could be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. A release belly to belly.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And that was a well-targeted attack. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Surrender attitude.
Uh-oh, counter. A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Counters!
Lives to fight another day.
And this match will head back to the ring.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go!
That's got to end it this time around.
Is it enough? The cover!
Near fall! If it was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts. He's going for the pin. This could be it. No, stops the count at two. Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Evading offense. He's been placed in the corner now. Ooh, just ate that kick to the face.
Oh, he went low. The humanity.
Legendary men.
And the legend is, eat, sleep, conquer the game.